Hello and welcome back to some more Persona 5 Strikers, where as long as the game starts to show up at some point, we'll be alright. But there we go, look at that. It's finally working. Good stuff. Alright, so we last left off a couple hours ago, my time. Here in Shibuya, getting some intel.
Interesting.
On Alice Hilagi, ready to go, like preparing to go into the to the jail for the first time.
That's true. This should be helpful.
Down, young man.
Thanks.
Yay. We got a salty papaya. Very nice. Very nice. All right, so off we go to Central Street. There's a little more going, I think. Oh, this is where the... I know this part. This is where they say the word simp, because it's funny. I think I found someone who's in the jail. You can see it. I'm like, yeah. Of course I can. Oh, wait up. See, it wasn't doing this before. I'm guessing it's because it's in my area. I'm going to presume it's because of my streaming that it's... We'll just go to mid for now. That stumps alright. Look. I need money, please. That's some random ass idol. That's what it's long shot, can't believe you. Borrowing from money lenders. Anyway. Wait, what? I thought you said simp. I'm disappointed now. Why is he not saying simp? Of course. Getting off you a little bit there. You just need to get 100% intel. That's about it. I hate her guts. Alright. Interesting.
Really?
Gone in 10 minutes. Alright. Big Bang Burger!
Will this be a to-go order? Thank you so much. Have you decided? Thank you. See you again.
See you again. Alright, talk to her. Let's go to the 777.
Take a look around. Is that all for today? Here are your items. Is that all?
I want to get a couple of healing items. We can obviously cook some later on.
Hey there.
When we start going places.
That's super.
Come again. Alright, what else have we got? Got my coat up here, looking at the films. Dragon Like, yeah, you see, I remember this reference. Where was it? Should I go with a couple tickets? Ooh, fans of Alice. That's fine, this looks absurd, isn't it? Sorry. Right, where else do we have? Where else are the people to talk to? Maybe down here? Okay, come. You see, if we didn't do this, it'd be alright. It'd be quite nice.
So.
But I will. Is there nothing else around here?
Hey.
Oh. I thought. See, we're almost there. But, oh, wait. That's Harry. Yeah, that's weird. Right, we'll try going back to a station square. Then, in that case, I like how we get like all the different character whooshes in and out. Smoking area. Going back to Central Street, I need to try and figure out. Okay, I'm just. Oops. Actually, no, it should be alright. I'm just trying to figure out why. It's a little bit stuttery.
Maybe if we close Streamlabs, might help. I don't know. So. Perhaps, you know, what's the last bit?
Are you ready to order?
Very dizzy fair. This is weird. What? What's that? Unless it doesn't talk. No. Oh, there we go. I didn't notice him. Hey, investigation complete. Good stuff. Good stuff.
What are you gonna do?
Yeah, let's do it. You don't get a lot of time in each area. Well, you get so like as much time as you need in each area to buy stuff. But you don't get a lot.
Yeah, we spotted a couple familiar faces.
We found some of the people who were attacked in the jail. You really found them?
Which means the ones ambushed in the jail were indeed only their shadows and not their human forms.
I don't know why auto turned off.
All acting real weird.
Weird
on.
How?
They're all totally crazy for Alice. They're even getting loans so they can buy more shit at her store. That's pretty weird.
Now that you mention it, I saw others behaving similarly in Shibuya.
Yeah, like this one couple nearly splitting up when the boyfriend bought everything Alice-related he could find. There were even people let go from their jobs because they weren't Alice fans themselves. I've even found some reports of Alice fans straight up assaulting outspoken critics of hers. At first, I figured Alice was just the latest fad, but this seems so much worse than that. Maybe the people who had the desires taken from them went crazy. If that's the case, then we have to do something.
Agreed. If such aberrant behavior continues to rise, we could easily find ourselves in an unwinnable position.
With the metaverse involved, we're the only people who can stop this. We have to help.
We do.
It looks like you've finished gathering intel on Alice's victims. Would you like to investigate her next?
That's right.
Yep. Let's break for today and pick this back up tomorrow after your trip.
Good luck with the Alice visit, you three. Thanks. We're on.
Technically four, because Sophia's with us. But, you know. All right, on to tomorrow, the 27th. Of July. I think this goes to the timeline goes to like the end of August. Oh my god, it's Zenkichi.
Don't be too late coming back.
Nice guy.
Boss, this curry is fantastic.
Oh, thanks.
Boss. Interesting. A certain TV studio filming
so
location.
This is going out live, nice. Huh? Even I'm starting to get a little nervous. You still good?
Get back in the bag, Morgana.
Hey, stay in the bag. If they find out we brought a pet in here, they'll kick us out. A pet?
Behavior's quiet on the set.
Well, I guess if I can't be seen, you two do your best to blend in too. We're fine. All we're gonna do is watch. Should I also make efforts to blend in? Yeah, just hang tight for a bit, Sophia. No prob. Ooh, here she
determined
comes.
Face.
Miss Alice on the set!
Holy crap! Oh, she really is adorable!
Cutting back from commercial! Back in 5, 4, 3!
And now, on to the hottest meet and greet segment of the show. We have a special guest with us today. She has taken the fashion world by storm and conquered it. Please welcome the designer, Alice Hiragi.
Thanks for having me.
Thank you for joining us, Alice. You sure have been keeping busy these days, haven't you?
It's only thanks to all my fans that I've been able to do what I do.
And what a number of fans you have! Talk about strong support! Am I wrong to presume that you designed the outfit you're wearing today?
It's just so cute. Very expressive.
Thank you so much! The theme of my current line is Alice in Wonderland. I feel like fashion is a rare and beautiful thing that can take anyone into a world built on their dreams. You can find a side to yourself that maybe you didn't even know you had. Fashion can do so much for us. I try my hardest to focus on that whenever I design a new piece.
Such wise words from a successful industry veteran. What inspiration originally spurred you into fashion design, if you don't mind?
To be honest, I was very shy growing up. I didn't have any friends at school. I would get so lonely. I wanted to change so much, but I just couldn't figure out how to do it. Then, one day, I saw the most beautiful dress in a shop window. When I put it on, the whole world felt new. It was like I was hit with this blinding ray of light. I really can change. That's what wearing it made me think. I strive each day to give that same feeling to every person who tries on one of my designs. I want to give that ray of light to others. That's what inspired me to enter the fashion industry.
Really?
Huh. Now I can see why the young people love you so much. How do you handle all the dating rumors?
I don't get it. Is this some kind of scripted thing? I wonder what's wrong. Are you okay?
Alice, I love you, Alice. Please, spend your life with me.
What? Hey.
All right.
What is all
weird
this,
guy?
Huh?
I didn't realize until now. I love you.
This is really out of the blue. All right, stop it. Yeah, this bit's going on a little too long.
I mean it. I can't live without you.
What in the hell? And what about me, asshole?
Is this real? Those two were engaged already, right?
Wow, what a train wreck. I can't believe this.
Cut the commercial! Now!
I'm begging you, Alice, please!
Just shut up already! What has happened to you?
All
what
right.
is this mess?
Oh dear.
That was actually live on TV.
Ooh, I can't believe he spilled his beans like that. Even I thought he went overboard with it.
So, then do you think that host had his desire taken by Alice?
Maybe,
like,
maybe.
What kind of professional host would do that on live TV?
True. He didn't seem like he was in his right frame of mind. Like, he wasn't even there, and someone else was controlling him.
Morgana, that's it! I don't know if all this is right, but his personality changed like when someone's heart was stolen. After the treasure? Maybe Alice can control anyone whose desire she steals.
If the desire is turned over to the ruler, they wind up under their control. Like with Alice. I see. That would really explain it. Amazing as always, Lady An.
But that would mean
she's taking people's desires. Whoa.
Yeah, looks like it. Alice said she wants to be a ray of light for people. That's what I've always wanted too. I read about her in a magazine once, and I just really felt where she was coming from. It's why I asked to come to the show in the first place. I wanted to see her in person. Now, I wonder if that was all just...
Lady An.
Man, that was great.
That was... Alice? Quick, hide!
Miss Alice, this is a public hall. Please, you must keep your voice down.
It's fine. See? No one in sight. Anyway, though, did you see that lady's face? She totally lost it up there. All those cushy talking head types make the best bases when things finally stop going their way.
Miss Alice, do you think you could stop doing these things?
Huh? What do you mean? I was the victim on stage. What is it that you want me to stop doing?
I don't know how you're doing it or why.
Oh, but no.
After seeing that.
Okay. Oh, so you want
I thought
me
it
to
stopped showing then. Oops.
No, please. I'm sorry.
Oh, oops. What a terrible accident. Just like what happened on set. A terrible accident. I'm still upset over
it. Oh, dear.
Isn't it your job to take my side? Or are you asking to end up broken like my last manager? Do you want to get stuck up in your room like he is? Well, it doesn't matter anyway. I don't want toys that don't do as they're told.
Stop!
Then beg me to forgive you until it hurts as much as you hurt me with your words. Why don't you do what you did yesterday? Grovel with your face all messed up with snot. I'll take another video if you'd like. Come on, Ben. Do it! Do it! I'm not gonna stop until you do, got it? Hey, the guy sounds like he's in real pain. If she doesn't cut it out... Hey, stop! And who is this?
Ooh, which one are we going for? Got a sadistic crap. Yeah, we'll go for that one.
It was way too far. You said you wanted to be a ray of light for people. How the hell does that
Geek music.
Oh, we were just playing around, weren't we?
Yeah.
So you'll go get the car now? Are you on Takamaki? You know who I am? Yeah! I know all the models. I read every fashion magazine the day it comes out. Actually, I really admire you.
Oh.
Would you like to be friends? You obviously got Emma, right? My keyword is... Don't bother. I'd never accept someone who treats another person like that. But I do appreciate honesty. So, how about you? Would you like to be friends?
Apologize to your manager first.
Like I said, we were just playing around. Hey, hang on. You were at 705 the other day, weren't you? We're done here. Let's go. That's a bummer. But... I know I gave him one of my cards. Why doesn't he obey?
Oh.
And then I stormed out and we came back here. Sorry about that, by the way. I was just so upset.
No apology needed. You did a fantastic job finding out about Alice.
Yeah. It's all thanks to you, Lady Anne. Once Lady Anne had her on the ropes, she whipped out her phone and tried adding them all on Emma right away. From what we saw, she might know that she can use Emma to lure people into her jail.
She gets them into her jail, then takes their desires so they'll do what she says. I suspect she's been doing this for a while now.
I see. That does explain things. But what is her end goal? I can't imagine such awful behavior actually doing her any good.
Ain't it the same as with Kamoshida?
That's a good point. She seemed to be having a blast being such an awful person.
Whatever it is, she has the gall to set up that kind of tragedy on live TV. She isn't in her right mind anymore. The longer we leave this be, the more victims that pile up. And it's already gotten to be quite a pile. Now's the time to act.
But just how should we act? Is there a treasure in her jail?
That's the tricky part. I am picking up a faint scent of something treasure-like, but...
What is a treasure?
It's the condensed core of a ruler's desires. That's what gives birth to a palace and powers it.
Usually, we just take the treasure to trigger a change of heart in our target.
Hmm. That's interesting. What if there is no treasure there?
We can't change Alice's heart.
For now, let's focus on tracking the treasure-like scent Morgana mentioned. That should at least put us on the trail for clues.
Question. Why must we change Alice's heart?
Why? Because she's hurting people.
So Alice only needs to be stopped. Changing her heart is unnecessary.
No, beating her shadow won't help. Worst case scenario, it could wind up causing her to die in the real world.
Death.
That is an acceptable outcome.
Dude, that's...
Oh my god.
I'm humanity's companion. I'm supposed to determine the best choices for humanity. Alright,
calm down.
Will suffer every day. We should ensure she stops this as soon as possible. Why not do so?
Death. People can change.
I do not understand. I want to understand, but I cannot. Where is the flaw in my logic?
I do see where you're coming from, Sophia. Alice is doing horrible things. We could just help all those people without caring what happens to her. The metaverse is serious. You can end a life without ever being endangered. Even still, we always choose to change someone's heart instead of harming them. It's part of the Phantom Thieves Code.
That's right.
No apostrophe.
We never kill.
Shocking.
We steal the desires of the wicked and make them change their ways.
Mm-hmm. That's why we're the Phantom Thieves of Hearts. Phantom Thieves. Of hearts. I've got it. Hearts. I lack a heart. That's why I don't understand the logic of the Phantom Thieves.
Getting pretty deep now.
Understand how hearts work. If I did that, I could become an even better companion.
Sophia?
I will join the Phantom Thieves. I need to learn more about hearts so I can become an even better companion. May I join the Phantom Thieves? If I do so, I am certain I will witness many things about the human heart. I need to learn more about the heart and about the Phantom Thieves.
Fine by me, indeed.
Thank you for joining, Sophia.
Welcome to the Phantom Thieves.
Glad to have you with us.
Let's pick our code name next. Ooh, now the nostalgia's flowing.
I can't. Mochi. We'll go with Sophie.
Basically her name.
I like it.
You do?
I want to be Sophie.
Then you'll be Sophia in this world and Sophie in the metaverse.
Nice.
Radical, dude.
Jeez. You're already more human-like than when we first met you.
I am constantly learning things.
Radical, dude. My god.
I'm learning more words as I speak.
Don't pick up any off-putting lingo, okay?
Okay, so we got a new member.
Oh, I hope she could see someone coming out of random stuff like that. We're going back to the jail.
Good. This feels like our duty, considering we became Phantom Thieves to help anyone suffering. I was one of those people once.
We may not know the victim's personal, but reflect on us poorly as Phantom Thieves to not lend a helping.
As long as there are people in trouble out there, we...
You're right. We are going to be the ray of light for everyone. That even includes Alice.
I have registered myself as a Phantom Thief.
All right, the Phantom Thieves are back in action.
Yay. Ah, banding in Japanese. Bond, okay. Bond level. Cool.
Our next step is to make the proper preparations.
It's a fact that provision is prevention. We'll all need weapons and other supplies.
Since you're the guy with all the connections, we'll leave the shopping to you like always.
Connections.
We'll get ourselves ready.
Very nice.
Once you are too, just hit us up.
Hey.
Back in business, indeed. Alright, well, these shops are both going to be closed. So we're not gonna be able to get anything. And we got the funny scene.
Anyway.
Hey.
Nice, nice. Good stuff. Close for the summer. Nice. Bit travel. Wait, what?
Now then.
Let's go talk to Yusuke. Because we're nice people. I'm also going to change. Oh, bombs going. Thank you. Oh, we do have points as well. We don't have that many. I'll take that though. This got banned in the Japanese version. I had everything here gold. I checked yesterday. Apart from these up here. I was on like 83 or something, level 83 band level, bond level. So, yeah. You see, it's been alright, the stutter so far, but I kind of want to go back to high. We'll see how it is, and if it's still a bit shaky, then we'll go back. How the palaces were. We have to fix this, indeed.
No.
Hello. I forgot he cannot be stopped.
In that case.
Alright, we got some rocks. Thank you. Some salt, you know.
Hey.
Yo! Paps, chaps. Right, let's go see Haru as well. Hello. Okay. Interesting. Oh, vault rooms though. Very nice. Okay. We're going to the velvet room. I want to see the simp line.
Welcome to the velvet room. The gears of fate turn yet again, bringing you close to calamity once more. While your hope may be the smallest of seeds now, and its true power unknown, by nurturing the possibilities within you, this seed shall sprout and become your strength against calamity. Now, I shall act in my master's stead, and watch over you through your journey.
Let's get to business, yes, indeed.
I share the sentiment, as you already know. Your power of the wild card allows you to wield multiple personas. By offering up your personas for execution, you are able to fuse them into new, more powerful ones. This is once more the key to overcoming the evil will spreading distortion. Due to my master's absence, I will perform the executions with my own personal fusion equipment. Unfortunately, this means you will be unable to harness the power of persona.
To be fair, it's a pretty good explanation.
However, this journey is sure to draw out your true potential.
It's one that makes sense. Rather than, oh, you just forgot stuff at back home or something. Right. Meetings? Question mark.
Soon it will all be clear. Trickster, you have once again become a prisoner of Unleash the Chains That Bind You, and take back the people's hearts, their desires. Doing so will surely lead you to the hope that will drive off the impending ruin.
Leave it to me. I got this.
As long as your will is undeterred, I too will hold nothing back in supporting you. With that addressed, let us turn at once to persona fusion.
Rabbit room.
Are you unable? Please select. It seems.
Oh my days! Can I register?
Are you unable?
Wait. Oh. It doesn't take our turn. Nice. I'm gonna get you back anyway, so I'd rather have. Fire's good as well, because unless his boss is put to fire, but we don't need to know that yet. Alright, Are we on the Iron Maiden? Yeah, we are. Nice. Nice and grim. Boink. Oh. PyCon! Yay! I didn't realize we got a jack-o'-lantern. Good stuff. Good stuff. Bat bonus. Cool. Is that Persona enhancement? Yeah. Yeah, Persona points and all this good stuff.
How much power will you? This is what you.
Yep, we got two new skills as well.
Okay.
Awesome. Nice. I guess you can't go above our highest one. Yeah.
You wish to browse the entries? What will you be registering? Will you register? This person, you have no okay. Personas to read. Please take a look. Is this
okay?
Yeah,
take a pixie back as well.
You may take it with you.
This pixie has Dia as a
second. You wish to strengthen it.
My, oh, okay. Can only go as high as us.
How much power will you add? This is what.
See.
Okay.
They all have their own skills as you level them up, and it's like.
Whenever you.
I love
the
I love this
more.
System.
Come visit
of,
me anytime.
You get all your.
Always be by
you get all your combos straight away, and you unlock like the master skills. Interesting little ones. So yeah, there it is. Let's take a screenshot of that one. Wonderful.
Really?
Temporarily closed. Good stuff. And it, so yeah, I really like this. So you get all your combos straight away. All right, I'm gonna have to change the. Oh my word, that's a shocking one, that. Why? God, that was poor. Yeah, so like Arsene's moves get powered up as you go through the game, for example, because he learns a bunch of new ones. He starts off with Ihar and Cleave and that. But then eventually you'll get Riot's gun at the end in my game. So I'm going to presume that these will get ones as well. So like Pixie's third, I presume, or fifth, might turn into Mazio. I don't know what, it might just be Rampage. But we can see it, and it's like, it's really interesting. I love it, it's great. Okay, the stuttering stopped for now. Interesting.
I should write something.
Oh, there we go.
The airsoft shop's closed. Takemi Clinic's shut down for summer vacation. Where are we gonna get our weapons and medicine now? Talk about shitty timing.
This is not good. We can't just return to the metaverse defenseless. I guess we gotta find some other stores. And that seems like it'll take quite some time. What's up? Have a problem? Perhaps I can help. If you would like, I'm happy to lend a hand. Oh yeah.
Oh
check
no.
This out, Sophia.
This
we need supplies to take with us into the jail.
Unfortunately, our usual suppliers are closed. This will assuredly impact our successes in the metaverse.
Do you know if there are any suitable stores nearby?
Why not just order supplies online?
We could do that, but the delay between ordering and actually getting the stuff is way too long.
Also, we were able to get much more effective medicines from our clinic than we could find online.
No prob. The net has it all. Ryuji, is there something you want?
Huh? What do
gold
I
bar.
Right. Request anything you want.
Okay. A gold bar.
Really? Don't be ridiculous.
Come on, it was just a joke. Nothing else popped into my head when she asked, so...
Okay, I've got it. please wait.
Hmm? Got what?
Hello? Expedited delivery.
Like, it doesn't make sense, really, but it's so fun. Like, I just imagining this. I love it.
Well, someone should open it.
Gee, this is your doing. Open it.
What? Me?
Is this even legal?
Of course. Wait, it is, right?
Makoto's just scowl.
Is that real?
Holy shit, what am I?
Yes, my eyes can't be fooled. There's no doubt. That's real gold.
No way. No way is that real.
Wow, now I can open my cafe early. It's like a dream. That needs to go to the police. Right away. Oh, wait. They even believe it showed up like this? Is this a crime?
It's okay, everybody.
All right. Did that solve your problem?
Good job.
Razor.
Oh, I think that's a little reference to Royal.
Time is no longer a concern. But a whole gold bar?
That's all. Jose.
Dark web? Correct, Futaba. It's fine. I broke no laws. The transaction was made with cryptocurrency. I will send you an invoice for reimbursement.
We have to reimburse you? So, how much did this cost again?
At least a few million.
Send it back?
Sorry, I didn't get that.
Send the everything back!
Hello, expedited pickup. Thank you for choosing our services.
Oh my god. Fantastic.
Took it back, but that definitely gave us some gray hairs.
Jeez. Thanks a lot for ordering that, Ryuji.
Oh, come on! Who would have thought a gold bar would actually show up here?
I've heard of one's mouth writing checks that cannot be cashed, but this is an entirely new level.
Doesn't the service itself seem pretty awesome, though? That speed, it'll be perfect for anything we need. Let's ask Sophia to find some useful stuff for us.
Shall I do that?
Yes. Keep the goods coming.
Okay.
Indeed.
I'll make sure to use expedited delivery. Sophia's shop is officially open.
Yay! Oh. Got better deals.
That was a ride. But I guess it turned out okay for us?
Yeah, our supply situation's definitely fine now. We don't know what we'll be up against in the jail, though. Let's prepare as well as we can.
Whee! Alright, hideout auction. Where's the shop?
This should be helpful.
What vibe? I love
it.
Yeah, we're gonna get this for
put it to good use, okay?
That was a talent system. Okay. That's good, mate. 37 degrees. Back ready for general goods. Super yo-yo. We will get like obviously more of these as we go. No, wait, there's items.
You want the thank you very much. Boom, 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 boom.
We'll get a couple of these as well. We can sell.
Are you sure? How many? Are you sure?
It's alright. Alright, cool.
Let's
begin our infiltration then, shall we? Might as well. Yay! He's back. How you doing? You missed a little bit, but Yeah, you missed funny scenes, but we're going back in. We're starting.
Our first goal would be the treasure room, yes?
I'm sensing something treasure-like.
That's where you were taken when they captured you, right?
Yeah. Just thinking about it pisses me off. Piece of shit was so...
So, Alice is there now, huh?
You know, it does sort of look like a castle.
A castle ruled by a monarch. I admit, it's rather fitting.
So, we're heading to the castle?
Yeah, we are.
Yeah, that sounds good. Okay, I'll watch your backs out there.
Sophie's inaugural heist is a phantom. This'll be great. We don't know the opposition we'll face. Be sure to switch out team members when necessary.
Alright, team members, good stuff. Alright, my favorite ones to use are Sophia, Makoto, and Haru. I don't know if Haru won't have like one of the good ones. I'm gonna use Anne for now because she needs to be leveled up for the boss fight. I'm gonna get like bond level increasing quick is like really good. Like that's the one you want to focus on first of all. But like a lot of these are like that's really good. Oracle recovery. Obviously want those two as well. Alright, anyway, let's save. And explore.
Let's go.
Alright, we're off.
Be careful.
Can we?
They've got serious numbers.
Don't you remember what to do at times like this? Watch for an opening, then jump it from behind.
Alright. It's a bit annoying. Like, I have to go through.
I'll reveal your true form.
Nice. Okay. I can't. Yeah, thank you. I thought I was meant to, oh wait, probably doesn't have that yet. Cool. I'm all right.
Go a lot smoother,
encounters. You see, I know all this. I don't need this. Third eye. Whatever. Analysis. Third eye. All personas, of course. Panther's actions. Probably don't actually want to do that. Sophia's pretty good. Perfect catch. I didn't know about that. Okay. He does have Rakunda though, so that's pretty good. No, please. I got the PC version for smooth gameplay. I beg. I want to see if he's... Okay, so that's still Iha. Our sends literally just fly forward. But we don't have that one yet. Follow-up attacks. Yep. Nice. Good stuff. Sophia is using a yo-yo, yes. Oops. Because, why not? It's like one of the classic anime weapons. Yeah, we had to see everyone else tearing off masks. Bum, 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 bum. The problem is, like, the bottom prompts are amazing, right? But they're not they're not my buttons. Bit annoying. Ow. Okay, we're fine. There is a chest up here. I know that. Yeah. I think a lot of the chests respawn over time. Okay, can we not do this, please? I guess we're moving the graphic settings back down, unfortunately. Damn, it looks like the Switch version. I really need all the master skills. You only get them by using the characters, though, so. Taking them by surprise. Alright, cool. Okay. Oh, I forgot perfect. I don't have perfect back either. I'm just going to check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You don't have hers yet. Second is Deer. Right, third is Zio. That's Raccoon doing it. No, okay. Interesting. That's 1, 2, 3. Agi, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, okay, that's not there yet. And your second one is Lunge, okay. Garu. Alright, we don't have a couple of the go. That's what we wanted right there. That's the that's number 5. So there you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, we already have Mazia. So you can get stuff early. So Raccoon, yeah, I thought it was. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that's actually Lunge. Oops. And so this eventually turns into Riot Gun. It's Cleave at the moment. So yeah, it depends on what moves you have, and I really like it. Ah, yes, the clown music.
Hang on there. Searchlight's confirmed. Getting spotted by one of those will mean big trouble. Surrounded in no time. Shadows are patrolling too. No surprise. Security is tight here. A frontal assault sounds like it might be out of the picture. Let's see if we have anything else here.
Just crying out my back. We have the side. Yeah, the side. See, I know all these places like the back of my hand because when you can't understand what people are saying, you tend to take in the surroundings more. So, I know all these places pretty well. You see, we could get along there, but there's spotlights there. And we have side viewing stuff here. I think this would be a lot easier if it wasn't stuttering. Ah, yes, of course, the guns.
We can't go any further. They're firing on anything within range. Oracle, can you find a way to shut them down?
Just a sec. Analyze.
Yes, got it. The searchlight's power source is south of here. South.
To be fair, this first map, like, confused me. Like, really confused me. It's a bit of a Maruki. Maruki, hello. That's one of the biggest Rora references you're gonna get. Why is it chugging away there in that section?
The jail looks like Shibuya, but the leap.
Yeah. So, I presume it's that place over there with the shadow in front.
Yeah, you should keep tabs on your location, or that'll probably happen.
Jail maps, of course. So your party members' moves don't work quite the same as Joker's. They actually have like unique moves. Joker has his persona attack. No one else really does. So, yeah, Joker's the most interesting to play. Makoto is one of the most fun.
Maruku City, straight ahead from here.
Yeah. Oh, wait, Sentry. Is it the flying one? Yeah.
Oh, great. Once that thing sees us, shadows are just gonna start pouring in.
We should avoid all head-on conflict when possible. And if we're spotted too many times.
I didn't think this one alert. Yeah, this security level.
What's
oh, yeah.
That?
We do have a showtime ready with Joker, so that's nice.
There's a sentry here as well.
So we just have to take that one out.
Looks like it hasn't noticed us. Joker, think you could pull off an ambush from over there?
Thank you. Finally have that. Honestly, like, thank God, like the start of the battle themes are bangers. Otherwise, it'd get very annoying.
Hey,
right.
There's a treasure chest.
You don't have much time to listen to it, but oh, magic incense. Nice. Boink. Treasure chest there.
Treasure chest.
I think that's one of the special ones that respawns. Yeah. Treasure chest. Oh yeah, there's like something you have to come back through later. It's very annoying. You see, it's weird because we can literally finish them off in one blow, and she's like, okay. Hey, like nothing. Not a problem. Restocking treasure chests after a while. Yep. No sleep. Not bad.
No time to
safe for now.
Okay.
What could that be?
Oh yeah, this area. All the gates, of course. Yeah, we're not messing around here. Let's go straight for showtime. Straight away. Level up as well. Very nice. Sen can get to a higher level. Stop!
On the other side of that?
I don't see a way to open the gate either. Looks like we need an alternative.
Such as? I don't think we'll be able to climb that.
Over there. What if we tried going up that? At the very least, we might spot a way around this from up there.
Mouth stops.
Let's pop on up.
Like, I don't know if it's just my computer, magically. Like, when I get the PS4 version, I might switch to that. Because it'll be less stuttery. And the buttons will actually make sense. I mean, to be fair, I could probably change my PS4 controller, it makes sense. But yeah, we'll see.
Focus.
Okay, I very rarely use third eye here. I won't lie. In this game.
That's what this place's layout. Just reading the map makes my head hurt.
Fire! Powerful enemies! Alright, cool. Escaping from battle, oh yeah, okay, we don't need to do that. Nice. That's nice to know. Alright, so we get when you destroy the shields with attacks to weak too. That's when you can do one more. And then when all the shields are gone. That's when you can do an all out attack. Just like that. Yep. Oh, we came so close to finishing it off. Do not want to be. Why is no one? Okay.
Your health is in the red. Don't chance it.
Let's go. Pixie! Bikehorn! Pixie! With this! Bikehorn! Marcette! Bikehorn! You're mine!
Oh, thanks, Joker! You hit it pieces! You know I can count on you!
Yeah, Oh. Wait, I didn't realize technical things, yeah. I think I did, but it's been a while. I forgot technicals in this game. More 2D sections. I wish it, like, didn't lag around. I really did.
Oh yes, a treasure chest.
Okay. Yeah, well, we can't get it if we tell her, can we? This way? Might be, yeah. Oh my god. That's a lot of treasure, that one.
God, smile upon us.
Yeah. Nice. Nice. The RNG gods. Oh, wonderful. Yeah, not if the game keeps stuttering. Look. No. Ooh, yeah, it's not. They say it's a balanced one, but it's
Whoa.
Not.
What a view, huh?
Hey, what's that birdcage looking thing there?
Oh, there's something Whoa. Shiny in it. Could it be a treasure? No, I'm not getting treasure vibes from it. Looks the same. It's actually totally different. I'm picking up a really strong reading from it. It's connected to the searchlights, too. If we take it, I think we'll cut the power to the searchlights.
It seems that is our next step. Let us advance towards the tower.
But how do we get up that thing?
I don't think I see anything resembling an entrance.
It's dropping from above. Where's the is this the Ferris wheel or
suggestion? Why not approach from below? How so? Below us is an underground waterway.
Oh yeah.
Remember?
Go on that one.
Oh right. Nice call.
I didn't know that we had to go back to below. Let's go back underground.
That sounds like the best idea to me too.
We should make haste.
Wee. Right, never want to back away from the fight. Right, can we not? I'm 3 health. Show me your true self. Hello, Persona 4. Hey, up.
I'd call that an easy win. Let's move on.
Fire!
The enemy hasn't noticed us. There's our chance.
Whee! Hello there. Oh, yep. Yeah, okay. Yep. Yeah, we are definitely using our showtime on that. Lovely stuff. Easy work. Nice.
Didn't even break a sweat.
Oh, nice one. Keep it up.
Fire. Out, everyone.
What about those Alice posters? Okay, can we please? Yeah, I think... Right. So, I am getting the PS4 version on, like, the actual release day. So, I'm thinking after, like, when I'm finished with this stream, I'll leave it until the 24th, I believe it is. because this sort of getting a bit annoying. But if I'm okay, I think this is where the chest in the chest is.
There's something peculiar over there.
It's a shadow. Stay focused.
Oh yeah, if when I get the PS4 version, it should be like just as good visually ish. If it's not, then I'll just continue on PC and try my best. But yeah, I'll leave it for a few days, and then I can move through. I can always go through this, you know. Then I know what's going on, right? And I'll be able to bring A up. Yeah. I was trying to figure out why they were using ammo, because I just remember them not. That's alright, there we go. Hey, Taruna and Rakikaru. We got some better equipment from Morgana. Okay. Ooh. An option. I'll never put that on. Nice. Have another survival vest as well. How do we get some? Oh, I know. Yeah, we got all this from thingy, didn't we? Oh, no, this is another weapon. I forgot about that one. Right. Well, I think we're gonna. Oh, we have someone. Hello. We're right there. Okay. Oh, save point.
One moment.
Something?
It is a. In the cross.
So if we sounds like moving between the jail and the real world.
That's it. I'm calling this a checkpoint. Go ahead and give it a spin so the location data registers.
Nice. No downsides to return to the real world. There's not much. Like you can go to a few different checkpoints.
Let's head back and recuperate.
So this is really good for when you're running low on SP and that. It's very, very useful. And use it as you want. There's nothing wrong with going back and coming back in and so on. Absolutely nothing wrong at all. So it'll all be our SP and that'll be full. There you go. So we can get a couple more SP restoring items, I think. I'm wrong. Yeah, we can. Just if we're ever in a bit of a. Yeah, I think that's gonna be my idea. I'm gonna put it on hold for a few days. I kind of have to anyway, because it's the weekend. I was gonna be home with bad internet, and then Monday, Tuesday, I have university stuff. So, it's not too. Not too bad. We might. How much have we done? We're doing all right. So I might leave it there then until whenever we do next. On the 24th at some point. Anyway, thank you for watching. Second episode. Third episode coming next week. Our third stream. Third episode. I don't know what I'm doing. Anyway, thank you for watching. Been a pleasure. Hope I can get more stable internet as we go along. But anyway, yeah, that'll be it for me. Hope you have enjoyed. Leave a like, a comment if you have. It's great, appreciated. Don't forget to subscribe as well. So I shall see you next time. Goodbye.